churches. There were people who had other qualifications, but all of them were kept aside, and I was given that seat.
Hallelujah.
Our God is a great God.
Amen.
He's a miracle working God. When Abner was getting his green card, I can tell you he didn't have a visa card. We had not even filed his papers. He had crossed 21 years when my visa papers were going in on an F4 category, brother-sister category. So he had no visa call. So he refused to come to Bombay for interview. I said, you come and carry my bag, you will be blessed. Anytime you carry a man of God's bag, you will be blessed. I'm not only his father, I'm also a pastor. I said, carry my bag, you will be blessed.
Amen.
He didn't believe. He was studying for PG entrance coaching. He wanted to stay in the hotel. I said, you come with me to the interview. Only me, my wife, and the youngest daughter had the interview call. But other daughter's papers were filed. She had crossed 21, so there was no interview call. His papers were not even filed. He was 26 years old. It was impossible. Even one day ahead, they don't give. But when I stood there, the lady who was taking the interviews asked, what about the other two children? I said, one has finished medicine, other has finished dentistry. Are they married? I said, no. What are your plans? I said, one is wanting to do PG, the other one wants to do rural work and is in a mission hospital. What do you think they should do? She kept asking me like this. Finally, I said, it'll be nice, they can come with me. Yes, they should go. This is the interview and green card for them next month.
Praise the Lord.
My God is alive.
Amen.
He can write against the will of the people.
Amen.
He can write against the things that you think will never work out. I got ambition like that. I got all my life like that. You believe in God, God will work for you.
Amen.
It is not the insurance or pension policy that takes you till the end. It is not the policies of the government. It is God. Because He is a powerful God. He said, I am the life and resurrection.
Yes.
I am the life and resurrection. Is there anything more than that? All the hopes that is dead today, let it resurrect. All the things that is good in you, let it resurrect. All the things that you have put under the stone, tombstone, which you thought will never happen, your dreams, let it come back in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want you to see all of you two as powerful men of God, serving in the kingdom and ministering to people and bringing people out of darkness into the kingdom of God.
Hallelujah.
If you believe it, you will receive it.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then what happened? Let's quickly come. We are running short of time. We need to go forward quickly. Yes, let's go forward quickly.
She
yes.
said to him,
yes.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I believe that you are the Christ,
yes.
the Son of God, who
yes.
is coming into the world.
Yes.
And when she had said this,
yes.
she went and called her sister Mary.
She ran to Mary and called Mary. And then what happened?
Saying in private, the teacher is here.
Teacher is here. And he's
calling
you. He's calling you. He's calling you. Next verse.
And when she heard it,
yes.
she rose.
When she heard that Jesus was calling her, she rose up and went. When Jesus calls you, don't sit where you are. You may be sad, you may be upset, you may be worried, you may be lost, it doesn't matter. When Jesus calls you, run to his feet. She ran to his feet. And then what happened?